This is the packet that we have received from Hawes and Curtis, and it's because it says it on a returns label, which I think is a little bit confusing as there's two on the packet. But anyway, it's been sent in a plain black bag. So if we carefully open it up. Slip along the side of the packet. And inside it, we have a customer returns form and an invoice that's just been printed from the computer. We have this lovely Hawes and Curtis box like that. And if we open it up, inside is the tie itself, which is wrapped in some plastic for protection. And that's it for Hawes and Curtis.